Hello friends and welcome to GPS Gateway. In this video, we will talk about POI, but first we will understand what exactly is a POI. POI, or point of interest, is a virtual geographical point which is marked on the map. It can be used for many applications like marking a point for office, shopping mall, or even a pharmacy store. This marked point can be easily searched on the map. Now let us start with the understanding of POI practically. So first, you will have to log into your user account of track.gpsgateway.in. Once you are logged into your account, you will see it's written Try New version 5.7. You have to click on it. Upon clicking, you will see such a screen. On the right hand side of your screen, you will see the icon of settings. You have to click on that icon. Upon clicking, you will see the option of POI. Just tick on the box beside POI. After selecting it, you have to change the map. Just click on the map icon and you have to select Google Roadmap from here. Once you're done with that, you have to find a place on the map that you wish to mark. And once you find that place, you will have to zoom into that place. Make sure that you zoom to the maximum. Upon zooming in, you can see this place very clearly. And I am going to right click on that place. Once you right click, you will see the option of add POI here. Just click on that. After clicking, you will see such a window on your screen. So there are options from new and list. The first thing that you have to do to add POI here is change the map style. So you have to click on the right hand side icon that is present here and change the map setting to Google Satellite. After that, you have to zoom into the maximum. Now you can see a black marked. After that, you will have to select the POI option icon from here and place it on this mark. If you wish to edit it, you can do so from the option Edit Layers here. Once you are done, you can just save it from here. Now you have to mention all the details that are required on the left hand side. So we'll start with title. In the title section, I am mentioning cafeteria here. In the description section, I will mention cake delivery. Now I will have to select the category from here. There are a lot of category options that you can see from here, starting alphabetically. So you can select the category whichever that is relevant here. My title of this POI is cafeteria, so I am going to select chilling center. The next that we have to mention is tolerance meter. I am keeping the tolerance meter to 10 meters. The next option is to select icon. There are a lot of POI icons that are available on our website. You can select whichever relevant icon that you find. I am selecting the cake icon here. The next is background color. You can choose whichever color you want to. I am giving it a gray color. Once you're finished with all the details, you have to save. Please note that if you do not click on the save button, the details that you have mentioned here and your POI will not get saved. Once you're done with mentioning all the details of your POI and adding it on the map, you assume that the details and the POI has been saved. But what if you want to see if the details have been saved or not? It's very simple. All you have to do is go to the list option. The list option is present alongside the new option. Once you click on the list option, you will see all the details of the POI that have been added in your account. If you wish to see the recent POI that you have created, all you have to do is go to the search icon and mention the name of the POI that you created. Since we gave it a name cafeteria, I'm going to write cafeteria here. Upon writing, you will see that the POI that you created is displayed on the screen with all the details. The title that you gave it was cafeteria, its category was chilling center, the description that you gave it was cake delivery, its color was gray, radius 10, and then there are two options under action, which is view and delete. So if you click on the view icon, you will be able to see the POI on map. And if you want to delete this POI, you can just click on the delete icon. Moving forward, we will come to the home page now. So you have created a POI with all its relevant details. What if you wish to see that POI on the map with its icon? What steps are you supposed to take in that case? So all you have to do is go to the left hand side, click on place, you will see the last option that is given here is cafeteria. So just tick the box alongside it. Once you tick on the box, you will see here on the map your POI with its icon cake that you gave it. If you hover your mouse around it, you will see the details of this cafeteria. Now, what if you want to create a POI for a vehicle that you can see on the map? So the first thing that you have to do in this case is zoom out of the map completely so you can see the vehicles. Once you zoom out of the map, you will see a lot of vehicles on the map. So you will go to the vehicle you wish to create POI for and right click on it. Upon right clicking, you will see the option of add POI. So you will have to click on add POI. Upon clicking, you will see a similar window open up on your screen as before. This window has the same options of adding a new POI or viewing the complete list of all the POIs that you have created in your account. You have to follow the same steps you followed before. Firstly, you have to change the map style to Google Satellite. Then you have to mention the title, the description. You have to change the category. You will have to write the tolerance in meters. Then you will have to select a relevant icon as per your title. Then you can change the background color if you want to. If you do not want to change the background color, it will be kept as the default color, which is black. And after filling all the details, you will have to click on save. After clicking on save, if you wish to see if the POI has been added in your account or not, you will go to the list icon and search for the POI that you created by writing the name of the title in search icon. Now, what if you want to create a POI for a vehicle which is not visible on the screen right now? It's very simple. All you have to do is click on the left hand side icon here. You will see a list of all the vehicles on the vehicle option. You can choose whichever vehicle you wish to create a POI. Once you click on it, you will see some details. These details are visible on the lower end of the screen. You can see a lot of options here and one of them is add POI. Once you click on add POI, you will see the same window appear on your screen. Again, you will have to follow the same steps as before. First of all, you will change the map style to Google Satellite. Then you will put all the details like title, description, category, tolerance, icon, and background color. After putting all the details, you have to click on save option. And then you can view your POI from the list icon as you did before. If you want to know more about the information we shared with you, write in the comment section. If you like our video and want us to bring for you more such videos, then like, share and subscribe to our channel GPS Gateway.